Hello, book clubbers. I'm here with Ayanna Mathis, the author of our book club pick, The 12 Tribes of Hattie, for our latest web chat. So many of the characters in your book make bad choices. Mm-hmm. Hattie choosing to stay with August, Alice choosing the loveless marriage, Floyd choosing to hide his sexuality. As a writer, is there such a thing as making the wrong choice as a character?
Oh God, yes. Yes, there is a possibility. That's what you sort of grapple with in your sweatpants all day long. Surely. And you take wrong roads all the time and then somehow have to get yourself back on the right roads, or you have to throw out 50 pages or something like that because you've taken someone down a completely wrong path that either isn't true to the character that you've imagined, isn't true to some larger human truth, is stupid. You know, I mean, there are a number of ways that you can kind of make the wrong choice about a character, for sure.
Yeah, I think you made all the right ones here. Be sure to tune in Sunday, February 3rd, for a special book club episode of Super Soul Sunday. That's at 11 a.m. Eastern on OWN. Ayanna and I, we answer a lot of your questions about the 12 tribes of Hattie. And a lot of them will not get answered. I could not think of every one of your questions. But join us for our supersized book club discussion. Thank you so much.